1. India's monsoon starts withdrawing from northwest. Earlier in June, IMD predicted surplus rains this monsoon. But why its prediction gone wrong? Can an early retreating monsoon affect the crop production in India? What is La Nina? What causes La Nina? GS Paper 1, Important Geophysical Phenomena. What is the context about? India's June to September monsoon has started withdrawing from the northwestern region, the weather department said. This could increase the rainfall deficit for the season. The country has so far received 5% lower rainfall than normal in the current monsoon season. Barring central India, all other parts are facing a rainfall deficit in the June to September rainy season, according to IMD. Northwest India is facing a deficit of 2%. South Peninsula, East and Northeast India have reported a deficit of 11% and 13%, respectively. The rainfall deficit in September is 22% so far. It was 9% in August. Earlier in June, IMD predicted surplus rains this monsoon. But why its prediction gone wrong? IMD got its forecast wrong as it expected that the El Nino weather phenomenon would transform into La Nina this year, but that did not happen. Instead, El Nino, associated with droughts in India, has been replaced by a neutral phase which will get converted into a weak La Nina in October and November. Absence of La Nina and negative Indian Ocean dipole during this southwest monsoon are the main causes for India facing a deficit. Can an early retreating monsoon affect the crop production in India? IMD has forecast some good showers in the coming week, even though the withdrawal of the monsoon has started from the northwestern parts of India. Crop production in most parts of the country will not be hurt because of the deficit rainfall. As on today, there is no worry about the crop production in most parts of the country because of the spatial and temporal rainfall. Data with the Agriculture Ministry shows that 105.4 million hectares have been planted under different kharif crops so far, an increase of 4.16% from the area sown by this time last year. What is La Nina? La Nina is a phenomenon that describes cooler than normal ocean surface temperatures in the eastern and central Pacific Ocean, regions close to the equator off the west coast of South America. In some parts of the world, La Nina causes increased rainfall while in other regions it causes extreme dry conditions. El Nino occurs every 2 to 7 years and La Nina events sometimes follow El Nino events. La Nina in the past has also been called as anti-El Nino. What causes La Nina? This phenomenon occurs when the easterly trade winds get stronger and blow more warm water west, allowing cold water below the sea's surface to push towards the top near the South American coast to replace the warm water. This, therefore, means that the easterly trade winds are to be blamed for partly causing La Nina. During a La Nina period, the sea surface temperatures across the eastern and central Pacific Ocean tend to be lower than the normal temperatures, between 3-5 degrees Celsius.